Hello mga kapamilya! This is Solid Kapamilya, the latest series of contract signing events of your favorite Kapamilya stars. I'm your host, Ayi De La Cruz, and today we witness the network contract signing of one starry-eyed kid who made red chairs turn in The Voice Kids, and now continues to make more hearts flutter as one of the most multifaceted artists today. We are talking about Kyle Echarri. And as you view this video, please show your support for Kyle by giving him shout-outs on social media. Use the official hashtags, hashtag SolidKapamilya2023 and hashtag SolidKapamilyaKyle. And also supporting him for this special day in his career is his management team. Please welcome the president of Cornerstone Entertainment, Mr. Erickson Raymundo. Hi, Sir Erickson. And from Star Magic, we have Miss Edith Fariñas. Also, my handler, hi, Ate Edith. Also present are our dear ABS-CBN bosses. We have our Chief Finance Officer, Mr. Rick Tan. We have the Head of Entertainment Production and Head of Star Magic, Derek Laurenti Joggy. Also joining us is the Chief Operating Officer, Ms. Cori Vidanes. We also have our President, Mr. Carlo Katigbak. And our Chairman, Mr. Mark Lopez. Good day, everyone. Thank you so much for joining us. And as you can see, mga kapamilya, one chair is still empty, and we would like to call the artist filling that seat. Calling our artist on the spotlight, mga kapamilya, please welcome Kyle Echarri! How are you feeling today?
Masaya, sobrang excited. Yes.
Grabe, looking good as ever. Talagang nakatingala na ako. Hi, Kyle. 6'1", Kyle Echarri is joining us. Ang layo na talaga ng narating mo since you were 12 in The Voice Kids. Mas matangkad pa ako sa'yo noon.
Really?
Grabe, the 12-year-old kid from Cebu. You've really come a long way, both literally and figuratively. So now let's travel back in time, Kyle. Balikan natin. If you were to give a message to that little Cebuano boy who was just playing soccer but was brave enough to line up and audition at that mall on that fateful weekend, what would you tell him?
Siguro kasi actually, sa mga hindi po nakakalam, I didn't really have a plan talaga to join The Voice. My tita, shout out to my tita who kind of made a joke na sige punta ako sa pumunta ka sa audition bukas. Sabi ko sige punta ako pag pumunta ka. Akala ko may trabaho siya, pina-cancel niya. So ayun, nandito po ako 8 years later. my message to that little kid, alam ko kasi pangarap mo 'yun talaga ever since, and for you to be able to audition talaga, I knew it's something that you've always wanted. I'm so proud of you and I'm so happy that you did it. Because look where we are today. Grabe, thank you.
Now that we're talking about where you are today, signing on to still be a kapamilya, for you, what is the importance of being a kapamilya?
In my 8 years of being a kapamilya, dati I didn't see the importance, but now I really do. In a world na puno ng kalungkutan, a world na puno ng mga bagay na nakakagalit talaga, it's nice to be an inspiration to people and show that there is happiness in this world. And that is, for me, how to be a solid kapamilya.
Yeah. Wow. And that is truly what you deliver every day as we see you on our screens as a kapamilya. So now, Kyle, ito na, punta ka na sa stage and let's sign the deal! Yay! And now as we see Kyle approaching our bosses who will be signing the contract with him. Very excited to greet him as well as his management team before signing the contract. There you go. All right, Kyle, please take a seat. Pick up your pen and sign your contract. As Kyle said, he has been a Kapamilya for 8 years so far. He was part of The Voice Kids, Kadena ng Ginto, Beach Bros, Huwag Kang Mangamba. There's also Asap Natin To. Right now, he's hosting It's Your Lucky Day as well, and he's also part of Senior High. So many projects, and of course, marami pa tayong aabangan kay Kyle. So there you have it. The contract has been signed. Once again, our Solid Kapamilya, Kyle Echarri. Now, Kyle, hindi dyan nagtatapos ang iyong network contract signing. We prepared a little surprise for you. Let's take a look back at the journey of Kyle, of many, this artist of many talents. Let's watch this.
Stars come and go, but real talent remains and prevails. And this true blue homegrown talent is a perfect testament to this. Kyle Echarri. As a promising kiddie talent, Kyle's star was born in ABS-CBN. Through the years, his exceptional skills were honed and nurtured in various projects. And now, the talented little kid is the most sought-after singer, dancer, endorser, and actor.
Lahat ng projects na ginawa niya molded him into the artist that he is now. Sa kabila ng mga pagsubok na pinagdaanan niya bilang isang artista, singer, or performer, nanatili siyang matatag at hindi natitinag. Rather, he used these challenges to better himself, and that makes us very, very proud of him.
Kyle Echarri, sino siya sa buhay ko? Anak ko yan. Kulang na lang ilabas ko siya, pero anak ko yan. Bakit? Kasi mapagmahal siya ng bata. Sobra siyang sweet at sobra siyang maalaga. Mabait siyang tao. Proud ako sa kanya kasi nakita ko rin yung pinagdaanan nilang pamilya itong mga nagdaang buwan. Siya ang naging anchor ng pamilya. Wish ko sa'yo, anak. Gusto kong makuha mo lahat ng mga pinangarap mo, ng sinaskwene-kwento mo sa akin, kung anong gusto mo. Sige, anak, abutin mo. At pag naabot mo yun, ako ang unang-unang papalapak sa'yo.
Appreciate ko si Kyle talaga kasi totoong tao siya. At sa akin, pinaramdam niya na kung ano siya sa set, ganun din siya pag hindi kami nagtatrabaho. Pag nasa set kami, siya yung tipong magtatanong, walang ego. Hindi niya pinipilit na magpakita ng imahe na parang alam niya lahat. So very open siya. Masarap siya i-direct.
What's up, Echarri Papi? Congratulations, bro, on such an amazing milestone. Sobrang proud ako sa'yo. Nakita ko yung growth mo as an actor, as a person, ever since. And I just know that you have so much more ahead of you, and I can't wait to see all of that come to life. Nandito na kami to support you.
Now given another opportunity to sign a network contract with the Kapamilya Network, we pray that he continues to find happiness in everything that he does. Congratulations, Kyle. We love you. We are very proud of you. And we are always here to support and cheer you on.
A promising leading man and a true multi-talented performer. The best thing is, he's just getting started. He's ready to show more. And we can also proudly say, he is still our Solid Kapamilya, Kyle Echarri.
We see Kyle now fighting back the tears. But as you do, please take this congratulatory token from Tita Cory. There you go. And now, Kyle, of course, we'd like to hear your thoughts after watching those videos, those messages, ang dami nagsasabing proud na proud sila sa iyo. What would you like to say?
I'll say one thing na sobrang thankful ako sa dami kong pong pinagdaanan recently. It's very timely for me to be able to sign a contract again. And isa pong masasabi ko po talaga sa ABS-CBN, it's not just working for them, pero talagang pamilya po yung touring sa isa't isa. Di lang po sa mga bosses po namin, pero tulad po mga nakita nyo po kanina, si Tita Sylvia, Donnie, Direk, like, parang pamilya po talaga yung touring namin sa isa't isa. And I'm a very family man. Alam po yun ng mga tao. I just want to leave a message, I guess, for my little sister who's up there. Wow. Okay. Manong made it. We're here. It's been a while. I know you're watching over me and everything that I do. And I know you are also part of this whole journey of mine. And isa din po, yung kapatid ko, isa din pong solid kapamilya. Ayan. Thank you.
Sabi, ang hirap namang panoorin, no? Hindi na ako tumitingin sa'yo kanina, Kylie. No, because just for everyone's information, back when you were starting as a musician and you would guest sa mix, you would always bring your sister as well.
Yes, everywhere
and
I
your
go.
Mom. Yes. Pero alam kong you're very emotional right now, so are we. But right now, we're gonna ask you for your very charming smile for our photo op. May we ask everyone to please stand? There, but of course, you know, these are tears of joy as we celebrate Kyle Echarri signing a new network contract with his ABS-CBN family, cementing his status as a solid kapamilya. Once again, Kyle Echarri! Now, Kyle, please proceed here to the front for your solo photos. Join me here in front of the table. There you go. And our photographers will take many pictures of your charming and beautiful smile. There you go. Congratulations. And to our friends from the media, get ready because Kyle will be heading on over there to answer your questions and to greet everyone. All right, one more. Grabe. From that 12-year-old little boy, Kyle is now 20 and still a solid kapamilya. Congratulations, Kyle! And now, get ready to face our friends from the press at your media conference. You may head on over there now, Kyle and Echarri. Jai Ho!
Maraming salamat, PJ Ayi, at sa lahat ng mga kapamilyang nakatutok at nag-aabang para sa ating pangmalakasang Solid Kapamilya contract signing for this video. Makakasama naman natin ngayon, of course, Mr. Kyle Echarri. And while we're waiting for Kyle Echarri, kasama ko rin po dito sa aming studio ngayon ang mga inimbitahan nating mga friends from the media, bloggers, vloggers, and press people na handang-handa na rin na magpahatid ng kanilang mga katanungan for Kyle Echarri. Hi, Kyle! Welcome! Ayan, congratulations! Pwede kang maupo dito and simulan natin ang ating kwentuhan. Pero bago yan, pwede po kayong makisali sa amin at huwag kalimutan na gamitin ang ating official hashtag, #SolidKapamilya2023 and #SolidKapamilya. Kyle Echarri. Kyle, greet our friends na nakatutok, nanunood, nag-aabang sa kanilang mga tahanan.
Hello mga kapamilya. Hello po sa inyo lahat. Thank you for joining me on this special day. Yun.
Totoo. Siyempre, kanina pansin namin while watching you doon sa video message ng mga malalapit mong kaibigan, family, and while you're signing the contract, sobrang teary-eyed ka. Tapos, nung nagsalita ka na, talagang naramdaman na namin na very emotional ka. Ano ang tumatakbo sa isip ni Kyle na ngayon ginaganap ang kanyang grand contract signing?
Isa po talagang dream come true. Hindi ko akalain na makarating po ako sa ganito. I mean, this is my second contract signing. But for them to believe in me for this long and to keep on supporting me, I really feel the love and sobrang nagpapasalamat po ako.
Pero ang galing, Kyle, no? Kasi syempre, ako personally, kaya kong sabihin na you deserve where you are now. Kasi, di ba, bata ka pa lang, parang you always guest sa programa ko, sa MOR, from The Voice, hanggang ngayon, eh, masasabi natin, parang hindi mo hinayaan na mawala ka dun sa limelight, sa spotlight. Best effort mo yun, dahil gusto mo yung ginagawa mo.
Yeah, mahal ko yung trabaho ko eh. And I like when work doesn't feel like work. And I'm blessed enough to have that experience throughout all my teleseries and series, movies that I've been able to do. Yeah.
Kaya talagang tuloy-tuloy lang. At nakita namin ang pag-grow ni Kyle as a actor din at magaling na musician, 'di ba? Musikero, ganyan. So, congratulations. And syempre, may mga tanong pa from our friends from the press. We have Humility from CineHub. Where is Humility?
Hello, hello.
Is this working? Hello.
Yeah. Hello.
So, you said that this is a dream come true for you. So, we want to know, like, can you tell us your dream projects, dream collaborations in the future?
Actually, I was able to do one with a dream come true project with the one and only Piolo. We did a movie recently under Spring Films and Cornerstone Studios. Na sobrang excited po ako na mapakita po sa mga tao. And I also have another project na isa din pong pangarap ko. That's coming soon. Di ko pa po pwedeng sabihin eh, but it's under ABS-CBN. Excited po ako na gaganapin yung role na yun. So, antayin nyo lang po. I can't say too much about that.
Oh, that's exciting. Yes. Another question is, can you tell us how you're preparing for these roles? Like, how are you bettering yourself as an artist in your craft?
I have a lot of scheduled, ano naman po, marami pong naka-schedule na workshops. Kasi it's always better to better your craft kahit saan ka sa career mo. It's always good to do workshops and fix your tools, parang ganun, para po sa akin. And also, kailangan po mag-gym para sa next role ko. Medyo pinasukan ko na po yung ganong roles na ngayon eh, na kailangan po magpaborta minsan eh. So,
magpaborta
eh.
Totoo. Thanks, Humility. In fairness nga, noo, maraming na-shock, di ba? From baguettes, tapos ngayon para medyo mas may skin na talaga, sexy Kyle na yung pinapakita. Sunutan ko lang yung about Piolo Pascual, di ba? Parang, yan bang movie na ginagawa ninyo ang naging dahilan kung bakit nung last concert ni Papa P, parang yung pagmamahal niya sa inyo, eh, tinuturing niya kayo talagang mga anak niya.
Mga anak niya kami. Kami ni Elijah, kami ni Nigo. Obviously, anak niya naman talaga yun. Pero I mean, lagi ko sinasabi kay Nigo ngayon, hey, I'm your brother now, ha?
Magkapatid na tayo kay Piolo Pascual. Oo, grabe. Yung pala yun. Kaya sabi ko, saan nagka-work si Kyle at si Papa P? Bakit lagi silang binabanggit while nandoon kayo sa gilid ng concert?
Sobra kami naging close dahil sa movie na yan. And nakita niyo po kanina yung sinabi ni Direct Top. So yung director po namin doon eh.
Top Nazareno.
Yes, Top Nazareno. Napakagaling po na director. May samahan po kami na buo kasi may lock-in po kami noon nang nagte-taping po kami, nang nagsushooting kami. Excited lang po ako. Panoorin niyo po very soon.
Very, very soon. Ayan, sinutang ko lang yun, Humility. Salamat. Susunod, we have Dice Ray of Star Cinema. Ano yung mga pangalan niyo? Humility, Dice Ray, Kabog. Hello.
Hello po, yes.
Gino. Iba yun. Jari. Dice Ray.
Hi, Kyle. First of all, congratulations.
Thank you.
We wanna know about your future plans on the big screen. So, if ever ba may genre and role ka na gusto na hindi mo pa nagagawa before pero gustong-gusto mong gawin in the big screen?
Di naman sa hindi ko pa nagagawa pero what I've been doing recently na sobrang gusto ko talaga. I mean, every kid's dream was always to do action. And for ABS-CBN to really trust me in that way, I'm very blessed and I'm very excited kasi marami pong naka-line up po ngayon na pagano na nga po, mga action. May drama pa rin, kahit papano, pero action yung gusto kong pasokan.
Alright. For a last question, what is your favorite Star Cinema movie and why?
Wow.
Favorite Star Cinema movie. Actually, lahat po ng mga movie ni Ate Sara. Siguro. Nung dati. Kasi my mom
Paano bang magmahal with Piolo,
diba? Yeah, yung mga ganun. My mom has always loved Ate Sara. That's also why I was Team Sara. Kasi siya yung pinakakilala ko pong artista dito po sa Pilipinas.
Okay, yeah. That's all po. Thank you.
Thank you, Dicerae. Ayan, next question will come from Drew Acerto of Push. Hello, Drew.
Hi. Hello, congratulations to start. You've been acting a lot na recently, no? And we know how big your, how wide your craft is already when it comes to acting. Any plans on pursuing more music naman?
Yes, I'm working on an album, actually po. Sige, sabihin ko na ngayon. I will release it next year. I will release it next year. I will not say when next year kasi di pa po tayo sigurado dun. Dahil sa scheduling po, may mga sinusulat na po akong kanta. I'll give a teaser din. May mga nasulat din po kami ni Elijah Canlas, ni JK. May mga sinusulat din kami. Excited din ako na marinig nyo. Si Moira din, nakakasama ko sa pagsulat. So, yun, marami din po.
Oh, can we know anong genre yung we can expect from you?
I actually have a lot of rap songs that I wrote. Nakakagulat, nagra-rap din ako, no. Pero may rap po ako, pero for the most part R&B. R&B po talaga.
Okay. Going back to acting. How does it feel that you're not boxed in a love team? And you've been doing a lot of solo projects lately. How does it feel?
How does it feel? Well, siyempre lumaki po ako sa love team. It was how I got my acting stunt. Like, dun po ako nakilala. So, hindi naman sa... nagpapasalamat talaga ako sa career ko po na yun. But it's always been my dream to really stand for myself and really show that I kaya ko po mag-isa. Not because sinasabi ng mga tao na hindi ko kaya. Pero gusto kong patunayan sa sarili ko that I can do this myself and I can show na may... na kaya ng talento kong mag-isa. Parang ganun.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you so much, Andrew. Nakakatuwa na banggit mo si JK. Eh, di ba parang pare-parehas kayo nang galing sa The Voice?
Yes. Tapos, si Buano din yun.
Oo, totoo. Tapos ngayon, makikita natin na parang considered na kayo like si JK din, di ba, sa mga latest hit songs niya.
Yes,
na ere,
grabe.
Na mga OPM, parang uma-icon na din talaga, ganyan. So looking back doon, Kyle, nakita mo ba ang sarili mo kung nasaan ka ngayon noong time na pumipila pa lang kayo para mag-audition?
Wow. Nakita. No. Hindi naman talaga. Pero alam ko pangarap ko to eh. I knew that I could do it, pero I never thought that it would happen. And for it to happen at the age of 20 is a dream. Minsan nakakalimutan ko po kasi 20 pa lang ako eh. Kasi sa medyo matagal na din po ako sa industriya. So sometimes you forget how old you are at this point. Pero it's such a blessing talaga. And for me to be signed to the network contract with ABS, I'm sobrang masaya po ako.
Totoo, totoong totoo yan. Grabe, I'm sure masayang masaya ang mga fans ni Kyle Echarri na nanunood ngayon at nagpapadala ng mga comments nila. Kaya maraming salamat sa mga nakatutok. And Kyle, your message to your fans, sa lahat ng mga taong hindi ka iniiwan sa lahat ng mga bagay na ginagawa mo dito sa career mo.
Lagi kong sinasabi, kung wala kayo, wala rin ako. Thank you guys so much for all the support throughout all the years. Grabe, 8 years na po sa showbiz. At yung mga kinatics ko, hindi pa rin ako iniiwan. Maraming salamat sa inyo lahat. And pinapangako ko sa inyo, gagawin ko lahat para mapasaya kayo.
Yun naman talaga ang importante. Dapat lahat tayo ay maging masaya. Again, yes. Congratulations, Mr. Kyle Echarri! Ayan, maraming salamat, kapamilya. Tayo tayo and photo op muna tayo kasama ang mga friends natin from the media at ang mga very, very special guests natin this afternoon. At syempre, sa lahat ng mga nakatutok, abangan nyo po ang mga paborito nyo pang mga kapamilya stars na pipirma ng kanilang network contracts. We will be dropping more videos sa mga susunod na araw sa YouTube channel ng Star Magic. Kasama si Ay De La Cruz. Ako naman po si Jai Ho for Solid Kapamilya. Gandang hapon, Kapamilya!